Brix is simply a measure of density invented by a man with the last name Brix, and in generally speaking, in the ranges we're talking about for wines, it almost equates exactly to percent sugar. So if something is 25 Brix, it's essentially 25% sugar. We use it because whatever sugar we have in the grapes means that's our potential alcohol. And especially in California, we have to constantly manage our potential alcohol. One of the main reasons is with a very high Brix wine, in other words, a very high potential alcohol wine, if we don't manage the Brix number, we can end up with so much alcohol before all the sugar is consumed that it pickles the yeast and they can't finish the job, which is a winemaker's nightmare. Another really important aspect of Brix is many growers who grow grapes, their contract will state a certain Brix number in it, a certain percent sugar that they must achieve to get paid in full, or they may be penalized, or they may not be accepted. So it starts right there in the vineyard. Generally speaking, less and less today, but generally speaking, it is a measurement of how ripe the fruit is.